Are you always so violent?
I killed a stag today, and it hurt me to do it. But I treated it with respect. And the spare meat will go to poor people. It will grieve me far less to put a bullet in the priest's face.